I'm going to assume that they're going to go straight to Spanish and off the back.
Oh, yeah, probably, yeah.
To be completely honest,
the bow's popping off before he even starts the match.
To be completely honest, I can believe that this match will do an entire set. Just because I like to say, it doesn't give anybody an advantage for this match.
In those up tilts before. Oh, good cart to a dare.
The bow specialty.
Cart. You're really going in with those tilts.
Yeah, right to the view. All the perfect shields.
Good dash attack. Oh, forward air. Trying to start. Cart. Back throw. Oh,
perfect shield of the combo.
Went for that down smash. Just missed. Cart to.
Oh, he gets the side spot the forward air.
Oh, but finish it off with the regular forward air. Yeah. Off the up smash. Gets dared. Forward air. Ooh, almost got up there.
Nair's
actually pretty strong for the back throw. Oh, put it out there. Cannon doesn't hit. Oh, good forward smash! Read the get up, got the forward smash, got the first game. I believe this is 3 out of 5.
Everybody using
Tristella. You can just keep that up. The screen up, you know. Just keep it up. It's easier. Alright, so. Change. Oh, I think it's changing characters. Change his tag. He's going Lucas.
He's gonna pick and fire his thing. Oops.
Where are we going? Hot Town and City.
He wants to kill Lucas. He's up here.
Game 2, Ratchet Fee with Lucas, the Bows as Bowser.
No, this Pick and Fire is a good option in this match. It definitely got a lot of spikes. Even Rope Tank, I believe, has a
lot. Trying for the cart down there again. Didn't get all of it.
Well, he decided to do his own stick, but believe it or not.
Playing some baseball.
Believe it or not, when Lucas does hit the stick, so that's not too much.
Well, it blows up on a certain time.
He got the up smash. You know when you hit up smash on Lucas,
Bowser has a little bit of a hill to climb, but.
Lucas being this slow, it shouldn't be too hard for Bowser.
Trying for that card a lot.
Looks like he was going for a shield break potentially. But then getting a right to the left immediately escaping the situation. Yeah. Now he's applying a lot of shield pressure again.
Oh, I went for that fourth match again.
I'm not seeing many.
Oh, that kills.
Still fighting that.
This is actually a close Bowser. Oh, that was nice. Bowser bringing it back.
Oh, he missed the mega. Oh, no,
all that shield, it's like a Skittle.
Oh,
that was well, if you get to that mecha combo too, God!
Just closed that star.
Well, why he kept going for the mecha combo to upbeat? Because if you get that, it's gonna set up for the forward air kill.
Yeah.
So, he got it once, but I don't think he had enough percent to do it or something. What's just wrong with it?
That matchup is actually
alright, same characters. It's 1-1.
Salad 101, that was good. Right for you instantly going back to Jigglypuff.
They make me look real good.
Alright, I think we're going FD. Yep.
FD.
Oh, we went back to Jigglypuff.
Yeah, so we went to Jigglypuff. I guess he just went to shit for miles such a day or something like that.
Forward smash right away.
Oh,
card the down air to forward air. Oh, what's the up tilt?
Goes upside down. That shield already looks good. Catches the mega cool drive.
They're playing catch with that. Almost a zero death.
Oh my, I didn't
realize the Bows. Oh, he threw out two forward smashes. I got the second one. A zero to death by the Bows. But actually, for you, not looking like he's making a good decision by switching back to Puff.
Bows making a death. He's picked up and he's down with it. But actually, for you, making it very hard for HP to keep on getting.
Oh, alright. Got the first bit of damage.
Right, nice.
Bowser went super low for that recovery.
Still enough for two.
Good up tilt, up air.
I have seen Roger really make incredible comebacks. Still not as
good. Hit by the
cover. 2v3, not
oh, barely missed. A back throw might actually kill. I don't know.
A back throw could kill, but
I think it's DI with definitely. Just short hopping around. Oh! He recovered and took the forward air. Bowser up 2-1, looking to go to Grands.
I mean, if they're paying for stuff, I don't see why 10% is a big deal.
This could be... I guess this is an upset if Bowser beats
Yeah, I agree. I don't want to switch it if you can't hit it, but right now it's looking pretty tough for the general to do something.
But in like all of it? Like everything?
Alright. Did Ratchet for you switch?
No, he's staying low for the general though.
Like on the battlefield?
Seeing...
Trying to get the hard reads of what they're getting. I'm gonna say Dreamland actually.
Yeah, I agree.
Salad wants him to go Lucas.
Lucas.
I'm gonna say they're going Dreamland. Where did they go? Oh no, he's switching. Yeah, he's going Lucas.
Alright, there we go.
The fanfare.
Yeah, pulls Lucas back out. Lucas can definitely do the job. Picking Fire Zone is amazing. It all seems like I can't really handle the zoning of a PK Fire.
Alright, we're going to Town City.
Right.
Is it Smash Bros or Town City?
It says Town City.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, got hit by his own foot. Lucas looking like to be the choice right now.
Lucas looking to be the choice. Oh, nice. He gets him up on the bounce ball. Oh, he's got two grabs. That's punishable. That move is actually very punishable, but it's not very punishable to hit
Did the up beat, missed the thing, but came, missed the Koopa Kart explosion, but came back down. And that's gonna be the first stock. Bowser only has one more stock and he's going to Grand Finals. Oh, just missed it. Well, that's what's going to Bowser, so he'll be a loser. Yeah, he'll be going to Losers Finals if he, I think he'll face winner of Eternal Blue and Robin. Oh, that was almost dead. Oh,
beautiful
good
down smash, catching both the junior slip.
Oh, got hit by the toy.
Taking more damage.
Oh, he threw it down. Oh, he could have been caught. Oh, this is it!
No.
Bowser is going to Grand Finals!
Yeah, Bowser pops up and does a little jig and Ratchet for You's face. Ratchet for You will be coming.
Ratchet for You has been upset by the Bowser. And that is the set. So, the Bowser is going to Grand Finals.
Crazy.
Best match you've ever seen, right? Wow, it's good job on Grand Finals, man. Come to Buddy's night, man. You're in the Coney Island, you're in the money, dude.
The loser finals is going on. So on the
Yeah.